Yeah.
I know, he's like, you kidding me, there's more?
I know, I might have to empty out some more.
I think it's just hard, you know.
I don't know. Eight of them.
It's like a stress eater. BC is a stress eater. They do overshow you, go away, like I.
Yeah.
Good, good, good. Remember the straightness and you bring the shoulder a bit more to the track, you fold it a bit to the, maybe pushing against your right leg, follow them again, right? Good job. And bend, 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 bend. If you just work a little bit extra hard on that right side. And drive a circle, like if you feel that, just take a circle, to a 10-meter circle. You can drive them in every corner.
Yes.
Good. Just a bit more bend again. Just take his neck. There. Excellent. And you have to catch so he doesn't fall in. And again, same thing. Take his neck a bit more to the inside. Just a little bit. Right there. Okay. Can we do this? Is he okay with the whip? Can I have a whip?
Oh, yeah.
I just think that there's another Seattle in there.
He's actually better when you're with me.
Okay.
But what he'll do is he'll watch your whip briefly for a minute until everything will start lifting higher.
Okay. I want to, he's really, obviously understands the short step.
Yeah.
I just want to see if we can just see not quite as forward.
Yep.
And almost slow it down.
Perfect.
For a bit more height.
Perfect.
But I think it's very close to that.
Yeah, I just didn't want to mess with it.
Try that. We don't spend much time on it.
That's okay.
I want to go back to the, I want to see the half past stuff, but just,
like, got
see
it.
There's another.
Yep.
Yeah,
he's quite good at it.
But yes, he does, he's a knack for it.
Yes. And
he'll
do it for the driver.
Oh.
But
I want you to walk amidst straightness and then let's then I'm going to ask for a few steps, and you don't ask. So walk on. And use this corner and bend him, and we'll tell us after the corner. Okay, now just slow the walk down to the fifth. Big forward. Big forward.
Bend.
So can you just, if you have, if I'm feeling a little bit guilty, just the lengthen?
Yep.
Could you just push a bit more? Like, you can do it on a long side, rising top, whatever. I want to see his max. Bit more. Yeah. Okay. And now he's back. Okay, we don't have to push that.
No.
He's enough to do, he's done enough already.
He did it.
But I do think you can ask for more.
Yes, it has that little edge more before, but they didn't come out the first one like that.
Okay, yeah.
Yes.
Because they have more in it, and everything's tired. And I know it helps to have a longer band.
It really
does. Harder when you don't.
Yeah.
But there, I just saw that there's more than him.
When I have, here's the trick for him right now I just discovered. When I have the in-hand lift, and I can just tickle behind my legs, there's an entirely different trot in there.
Oh! But,
yeah, so I'm using that to just,
I want to do it really carefully.
Yeah.
Because that's an extreme for him.
Right.
So I'll do little bits of it, and he's fantastic.
Great.
Yeah.
Great. I know, because we've asked a lot. At least he's like, he's my butt burning.
Yeah, so, but he has, it's coming. Next time you see him, he'll have some.